fabulous instrument. Yep. Yep. When you think about Strads, I mean, what is it, 300, 400 years old?
Yep. How old is it?
No, it's born in 1710.
Truth is, you just haven't heard the Harry Potter theme until you've heard it on a Stradivarius.
With all of our technology and fussing around, mm-hmm. this odd-looking little wooden box, you know, it has a shape.